Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. Hey, in this video, we'll show you how to install Windows 11 on a new PC or an unsupported computer without the need for editing registry files or coding. This is super simple to follow. First, watch the full video and then follow the instructions later by replaying it. So, let's get started. Step 1. Gather the necessary files and tools. To install Windows 11 from a bootable USB, you need to have three things. First one, Windows 11 ISO file. To download, visit microsoft.com/software-download/Windows11 and navigate to the Download Windows 11 Disk Image section. Select Windows 11 from the drop-down menu and click Download Now. Choose your preferred language from the list, confirm your selection, and finally, download the Windows 11 ISO image. I have already downloaded the latest disk image file. Second one, Rufus tool. Download a free tool to create a bootable Windows 11 USB drive. Visit rufus.ie, scroll down to the middle, and choose to get the portable version of Rufus. It's about 1.3 MB. Third one, USB pen drive. You'll need to have at least an 8GB USB pen drive to install Windows 11 from a bootable USB. Step 2. Create a bootable USB using Rufus. Open the Rufus tool and select the pen drive in the device section. In the boot selection section, set it to disk or ISO image. And select the Windows 11 ISO that we just downloaded from Microsoft website. Keep the image option as standard Windows installation. Choose partition scheme as MBR. You can rename the volume label if you wish, but there is no need to change any other options. When you are ready, click Start. Step 3. Customize the installation settings. Pay close attention to this dialog box. If you have a new generation computer with TPM 2.0 module enabled, uncheck the remove requirement for 4GB plus RAM, secure boot, and TPM 2.0 option. If your computer does not support Windows 11 and lacks a TPM module, check this option. Since my PC doesn't have a TPM module, I am checking this option. Click OK when you are ready. Rufus will format the entire drive in this step. Make sure to back up your pen drive if it contains any important files. Step 4. Create the bootable USB. Rufus will now create a bootable USB pen drive with Windows 11. The process should take around 10 minutes. Once completed, close Rufus and your Windows 11 installation media is ready. Step 5. Boot from the USB drive. Insert the pen drive into the computer that needs a fresh Windows 11 installation and restart the computer. Change the boot priority by pressing the BIOS key, usually F2 or Delete key. Look up the specific key for your laptop model with a simple Google search. In the BIOS, go to the boot option and set the pen drive as the first option under boot option priorities. Save your selection by pressing the appropriate key. F10 for me. Step 6. Install Windows 11. The system will detect the installation media and boot from it. Select your language and click Install Now. Enter your product key if you have one or select I don't have a product key. Choose your desired Windows version, example Windows 11 Home or Windows 11 Pro. If you chose I don't have a product key. Since my product key is for Windows 11 Pro, it automatically detects the version. Accept the license agreement and choose custom install for a fresh installation of Windows 11 from USB. This will delete all files from the C drive only. Be careful not to select any other drives as this will erase all files stored on them. Delete the first four partitions related to the C drive. If you need a dedicated video about this step, please let me know. Create an empty partition from the unallocated disk space by selecting New, then click Apply. This will automatically create a few system and MSR reserve partitions. Choose the partition with the most storage and click Next. Windows 11 will now install on your PC from the bootable USB in about 10 to 20 minutes. Step 7. Configure and update Windows 11. Follow the on-screen instructions to set up Windows 11, example your name, password, Wi-Fi, privacy options, etc. After reaching the Windows 11 desktop, go to Settings and select Windows Update. You can download updates without any issues, even if you install Windows 11 on an unsupported computer. That's it. You have successfully installed Windows 11 from a bootable USB. If you found this video helpful, consider buying me a coffee using the Super Thanks button below the video. Also, like, share, and subscribe to this channel for more interesting videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.